no going back on strike. Now, so ASUP, they come and come talk. Now, this one, the Academic Staff Union of Polytechnics, they don't join ASUP. Now, don't say they're no going back on strike. Now, nobody first time with this, say ASUP go strike, ASUP too go strike. All our teacher institutions don't do on shutdown. Now, Chukwudi, I want to ask you, how successful has this strike action been over the past years? And if strike action, nobody, it's always supposed to be the last resort. If it's going to be the first and the only resort, do they take hold the hand of the government? What did they do again?
It go day unfair if we say strike now the first resort when they always they use. Because then they do meeting, then they issue warning, then they talk. But if you and person get agreement, and the person not keep to the terms of the agreement, you hit the person for where the thing go pay the person pass now. But unfortunately, we they live for a country where we say, our leaders, them, majority of them, I don't say all, majority of them no care. Why? Because it's not they affect them. These now people, when we say their children, not they study for here now. Now, why then they behave like this? Make we tell ourselves the truth. ASUP, education for Nigeria, with all the money we don't chuck inside, it be like, say, now waiting education supposed be. Why plenty Nigerian parents, they send their children go university for Cotonou here, university for Ghana here, university for countries like Cyprus and Malta, where not even they accredited. Their courses not even they accredited. You just go school to come back to talk, say, I study for Obodo Ibo. And you know even if you work, even inside Nigeria here. In fact, those where even they go school, when they finish, no work. The ones when they work, now make people like say, they know they come up for house. And neighbors go, they insult them, say, brother, you the house this morning, you they play music. Which music? Music from your phone. Because lights not even the day. Now, what do we need to do? Now, to review this problem. Because I go speak English, oh, it don't talk what they call recurring decimal. It don't happen over. I tell you, say, since we returned to democratic rule for 1999, if you calculate how many times in these 19 years, when strike never happened, you know, past 3 years, at least every year for this country, aside from these three when I mentioned, you go hear strike of maybe 1 week, 3 days, 1 month, 2 months. This one now, since the 5th of November, university, oh, 9 people don't the house. Today is December 10th. Young Nigerians just sit down for house. Why? Because of agreement of 2009. Memorandum of understanding when they enter for 2009. Agreement when you enter for 2009, 9 years later, we see the fight, say, make you implement them. This is now the time to look Nigeria and say, what will be the solution to this problem? It is easy for our leaders them to quickly come and talk, say, money no day. Money no day, una de fresh, una de fat. We know the jumbo pay and allowances when they collect. Yet, the ordinary Nigerians continue to suffer. There's no way you can convince us, say, money no day. If una allowances and salary plenty, money no day, some people they collect 13.5 million as running cost, and you won't convince us, say, money no day. So people they tell ourselves the truth and tell ourselves, say, we need to make sacrifices. And the sacrifices when the people they make. Since independence, it don't do plenty. May those when they government also make sacrifices. Most see, say, they self get the interest of this country for their mind.
Of course. Thank you very much, Jesse Kuchukudi. Always a pleasure to have you in the building when we discuss the stories within inside our newspapers. And we really hope, say, our federal government will look into the matter of both ASU and ASUP so that our brothers and sisters and our children within inside our teacher institutions will go back to school. Once again, thank you very much, Chukudi.
Thank you very much for joining us. To enjoy more of this, our Ogbonge videos when you just watch. Press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.